tattoos. Add up my girl with shoot. I bet she didn't know that she a goon. Two blunts go to the moon. Gonna be on really soon. Hot like the month of June, but we can kiss it very cool. And you know I got it. And you know I keep that rock. And my goons is
great. What's up, gang? It is the start of the weekend, so you know what time it is already. I am walking into the game. I see the game from right here. Y'all can't really see it, but I just saw Kendra had the ball. Oh, it's cold as hell out here today. It was so warm earlier this week, but now it is like freezing shot. Oh, shoot. I hope the heat on in this bit. I'm freezing. Yeah, it feels good. Nice and toasty. You clapping bright, bright. Hey y'all, I see everybody. Hi child, we home or no? Yo, I want some wings. We home, I guess. Oh gosh, let's see how this goes. All right, y'all, I'll be back. What are you looking for in my purse? Little boy.
Right there, right there.
You went right in my purse. You always grab it from my purse. My mama rocking her little boots that I got. Well, her little Puma tennis shoes I got her for Christmas. They looking cute. They looking cute. She's gonna check her footwork. I know she'll miss.
You got this.
They ain't got this. Nah, look at that. All right. You got this. But yeah, they are cute. I like them. Yeah, I was showing Brightland. Raven video. Who's just on the beat? It's his song, y'all. She ugly. He is so fucking bad. It goes so she ugly.
Come on, y'all. Come on, let's go.
Let me hold it. Brightland is not getting on that phone. But that's my phone. Like, get it, Brightland. Some Mojos, so we just got a 20 piece. They wings, I look really little tonight. Sometimes they be big, sometimes they be little. Just never know what you're gonna get with them. Yeah, a 20 piece, so the top is 10 hot lemon pepper sprinkles, and the bottom is another 10 with lemon pepper sprinkles, with just lemon pepper. It look like more than 20 though. And then some fries and a drink. Good morning, gang. It is a beautiful Saturday morning. I hear it's cold outside though. And it, when I open my windows up, when I open my little shutter thingies, I did feel a nice breeze coming through. But it is still a beautiful day today in Atlanta, Georgia. I do want me some milk. I told y'all about this milk before. Fortune Sister had it. Y'all, this milk is so freaking good. Like, I don't think it has any dairy in it because, oh yeah, it says gluten-free, dairy-free, soy-free. This milk is everything, y'all. This milk is every freaking thing. Because I can't drink milk typically because it makes my stomach hurt. Like, I go to the bathroom instantly. But this milk right here, it tastes good. It has a great flavor. And it doesn't make my stomach hurt. So, yeah, I love this. Dad, definitely go try it. And I know Fortune Sister had the almond. Like, okay, so this is a creamy original. And she had, like, I think it was almond. Exactly almond, so... or something, shit. So I know hers was blue and not orange. So I want to go find that one because that one had a sweeter taste. But this one is still really good. The original flavor. Whatever flavor she had, it said it was orange right here. Instead, I mean, it was blue right here instead of orange. And it had a different, I don't know if it said almond, whatever. I don't know. But yes, you guys, I am just at home chilling. Fortune just left for work. It's 9:00 in the morning. Oh yes, and it's so thick. I don't know if that's a good thing, but it is so good, y'all. It is really, really good. It's kind of high though, y'all. It is high to be milk. But yeah, I was gonna put my clothes in the washing machine back there, but since I gotta let it wring out, I guess I'll go back upstairs and finish folding the clothes that I have to fold. I definitely need to clean up my house today. But last night, babe was so sweet. We was laying in the bed and we was just talking or whatever. We was just chilling, laid up, cuddled up and all that good shit. And he was like, did your tooth fall out? I'm like, no, what the hell you talking about? He's like, you sure? I said, yes, what the hell are you talking about? Did my tooth fall out? I'm looking like, what the hell you talking about? And he was like, oh, I think the tooth fairy left you something. I was like, oh, the tooth fairy left me. And it wasn't nothing much, but yeah, it was definitely good. Thanks, babe. He gave me that good old $50. He said, yeah, go get your nails and feet done. I said, oh, thanks, babe. So, Rocco got to stop. He got to get off my rug thing because he be putting all his hair on here. And I got to go get the broom. Downstairs, okay, but yeah, y'all. So, he gave me $50 to go get my nails and toes done. So, I definitely should have got out of the house first thing, but that was really my plan. I was gonna put them clothes in the washer and then go there before it get packed. You know how it is at the nail shop on the darn Saturday, but since I gotta let that run right quick, I'm already folding clothes, I already folded the dark clothes. I'm gonna fold these white clothes right here, and yeah. So, and I'm watching Keisha vlog right now. I'm just watching it on TV. I love watching the vlogs on the TV. The only thing is, I can't comment. Well, I can comment if I'm looking at my phone and stuff. Oh, dang, when she called me? Yeah, let me call her back. Bye, y'all. Oh, y'all. So, it's really like literally like 7 minutes after I just talked to y'all, but... I gotta end up running out right now because somebody had called me and I'm supposed to be transferring this money to somebody. So I need to go do that. So I had to just throw on some clothes. I'm mad because I wanted to at least get these color clothes in the wash machine before I left. I wonder how long it's gonna take. I just did a delicate cycle and it's on spin right now and it's gotta go to here. I wonder how long it's gonna take for it to get to that spot because I need to go make this happen real quick. And then since I'm out and I wanted to get to the nail shop early anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and do that while I'm out. Because my little brother do got a game today and I really don't have that much time in the day. So I need to go, if I'm finna be at the house, I need to go ahead and handle everything. But I really just literally got my Fortune Wife beater still that I slept in. I threw on a little red, little jacket. I got on his sweatpants and I got on my Charles Barkley. So I heard that. I'm at the nail shop, getting my nails done. I'm looking for my color, y'all. I've been having the most problems with this, but y'all know I love glitter nails. So I'm either thinking about gold glitter. I kind of want a pink glitter. This silver glitter is popping too, y'all. This silver glitter.
the silver for
them. Yo, mama, but they yo, bro, you, you the pinati, pinati,
mohai. It's really pretty. I had my nails done yet. She did all the other stuff, but we haven't polished it yet. So I think for my nail color, I want this pinky star color. So I want like a pink, but like a mauve type of pink. I don't know if it's giving a true color in there, but I want a pinky star for my nails. And then on my toes, I'm gonna get this print of pink right here. I think that would look good together, or maybe. Pinky star on my nail.
Styles for mine, dear y'all, because they just want all. They were so ashy. I was scared to my shoes off. All right, you guys, I am done. I'm sitting in the back right now because I'm finna get my my eyebrows waxed because these bad boys need it so bad. But my nails are done. This is my color. Why is it not focusing? But it's like a pink glitter. And I don't really care for glitter on my toes. So I got, I think it's called Princess Pink. And it looks cute together, I think. Oh yeah. I got my nails and my toes done. Everybody like my hair in there. So, you know, I'm at the nail salon on Saturdays. It'll be crowded. So, a lot of women was asking about my hair, so I referred everybody to my girl Yamina. So hopefully everybody goes see about her because she does do really good and it's really, really quick. Like, for real, for real. So, shout out to you, girl. And hey, girls. Hopefully y'all still watching my vlogs. But, yeah, so I definitely just referred a few folks to her today. My mom trying to go to her, too. To go get this other hairstyle. Oh, this shot of mine be so funny. I'm sitting on the couch chilling. Every time he ready to come in the house, he jump on the door, be like, "What's up?" Oh, he just jumping on the door like, "Dang, mom, you gonna leave me out here? Open up. Do you wanna come in, Rocco? Do you wanna come in?" Oh yeah, bro, let me in. Let me in. What's up, son? I got me something to eat because I ain't feel like cooking nothing. I'm just sitting on the couch. I got to put my clothes in the washer, put my other clothes in the dryer. Cool, that's good, that's good. So now I'm just about to chill out for a minute. I got my food right here. I went to this place called Jerk Palace. I like their food too. My favorite is definitely the tropical place I was telling y'all about last time though. But I do like Jerk Palace. It's closer to me. So I go here. And what I get from here is called jerk pork. All right, let me show y'all what it looks like. They don't put, I think they like grill the pork in like some kind of jerk sauce seasoning type of thing. But they give you the jerk sauce to dip it in. This is what it looks like. Oh, I'm sorry. This is what it looks like. So I get the jerk pork, which is on top. I got some rice and peas on the side, and I ask for a heavy oxtail gravy. They give you a little cabbage, and they give you plantain. So I'm about to mess this up, about to murder it, y'all, and chill out. So if I do anything else exciting today, I'll let y'all know. All right, y'all, I am at the wreck again. Today is Bryce game. He got Nika crazy ass. Yeah. Ooh, that girl got her hair done. But yes, y'all. I'm back. I'm late. I got a little better. I'm always late to these games. I'm still looking like a little boy. Hopefully my toes don't mess up because I definitely put my tennis shoes right back on. Hair is so cute. And y'all, guess how much she paid for her hair? $8.
Hey,
it is so cute. I don't want to touch it.
Oh, we ain't glad we see
a Kendra, Bryce friend, Cap, my mama. Bryce Pantene is the purple and white seat.
And the $10 dollars do the pink curls, but the way she had put my pink curls up there, I ain't like it.
He look familiar. Who is that?
My dad's friend.
He looks so familiar. Hey, dude. Oh, look at Crazy. Look at Grandma.
She Crazy sitting in front of me. I almost just ran out. Yeah.
Where's Austin? Check out. What is wrong with my brother? Yeah, he's mad. I think he big mad.
Mad or no, he's big mad. My house. My house, you suckers just ring.
It's our house.
This is my house, you suckers just ring.
Hold on, cause I can't buy
this.
GameStop. Why? How did I end up here? That's what you needed? Kendra wanted just gonna get my game card. I don't know what Bryson Cap looking for.
Yeah, it's definitely not
like
you got
the
what's
that your
card?
What you trying to look for?
What about this card?
Say
that's cheaper.
Why do y'all need these cards again?
I don't know, $10.
What's the point of these cards? Oh, these kids, boy. These kids. What's up? What's up? Want a second?
I met a new lady, we about to take a truck to Mexico. Grab a tub, my boy, so I'm about to go buy a drink. Hey, look, who that on a beat? I got that bass, ho.
Yeah, that probably
was it. So yeah, we just was in the store and we seen Messiah.
T.I.'s son.
And I was like, Messiah, take a picture of my little brother and my little cousin. And he was like, what you say, y'all?
He was like, I ain't really getting into that. He said, but I can do this though, and he died.
Yeah, he said he ain't really trying to take no pictures or whatever, I guess, but he gave him what's up, whatever, whatever, whatever. So I get this, cool. It's cool. No beef, no pressure, you know. He just ain't feel like, I guess he had on his sweatpants and a t-shirt, so he ain't want to be on social media, you know, with sweatpants and Nike slides on and stuff. I understand. When you in the line, like, you can't just walk out the house looking like whatever, you know. So I guess he was just trying to save the reputation a little bit. What we finna do now? Okay, I'm finna take you out of Walmart. Keep Andre gone.
Take us to Walmart.
I ain't Walmart. What's up, man?
McDonald's.
McDonald's. Kendra's got in the car with Nika. So that's done. I need a round. What time is it?
It's 5:24.
Damn, how did it get that late?
I was smoking that kill. She's shaking. It feel real. The paper flowing still. Now that bitch on the chair. Yeah, she's stay chill. But your girl got the munchies, so I am about to give me some chicken wings or something. Fortune get off at 6 and we're gonna put some steaks on the grill. But I am really, 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 really hungry, like right now. So, not yet, no. Can I get some of the ranch wings? Yeah, so I'm gonna get some of these wings right here. They are the ranch chicken wings. No, I want some of the how much is $5.98? How many is a pound usually? I don't need that many. I just need a snack for right now. Okay, let me get like a 5-piece. And yeah, I don't got on the same thing I had on last night. I know it looked like it from right here, but I got on some jeans and some boots.
I like candy. I like candy. I like candy.
yeah. Push start the wheel. Hey, riding straight to life. Kind of life. Blowing on the glow. Till I'm out of sight. On go. I don't check the price. I like doing right. She said, what you type? Yeah. I said, I like what I like. Yeah.
Right now. We good.
Yeah.
You always
trying
to
put something on.
Exactly like.
Yo. It was a blanket in the kitchen that Brittany had grabbed at the bathroom, y'all. And my mama there was talking junk. They was they talking about, so who had this blanket with white stuff on it? So y'all know they getting their age. You know, they getting their age. Move. Y'all, why the blanket had white stuff on it? Move, Kendra.
Look at everything on the vault. No.
Bro! What? Did y'all hear Andy?
What she doing?
What she doing? Jay been not being there jacking his thing, y'all.
Oh, I know you definitely told me. Bart got caught Junior and Jackie and Lonnie while you talking.
Oh my gosh.
I'm bright up.
This stuff from the gas station, right? This right here. This stuff is so nasty. It is so strong. Everybody cups is still with the same amount that I put in there. I'm gonna send me the tips of her turkey wing. But yeah, this is some peach moonshine. I have faith that it will get you there, but I just can't even like drink a lot of this because this is so strong. But it was at a gas station for only $4.99, so I guess that was a good price. Y'all, Fortune been calling me. He over here like, when we gonna cook? I'm over here with my mama. She wanna do her homework. My man gonna be mad at me because of her. The girl picked me up. We were supposed to go out yesterday. We didn't go out. And now they're trying to go out tonight. And I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. They're trying to go to Cheesecake Factory.
Mama, that is powder. Brittany, come here. Let me get my drink.
That is. Auntie, you're so funny.
I think I lost my.
Come on, look. This is powder.
So the cover is like an old cover that Bryson had when he was a baby, but for some whatever reason it's in the bathroom. And Bryson, it was up under the counter.
Alright, so they said, look, ain't that powder?
So that's what the white stuff was on the camera.
Look,
they're like baking soda. I mean, not baking soda.
Look,
the cleaning stuff.
Look. So look at this. Look at it. Dang, look. That's not powder.
What the
hell? That's cleaning supplies.
What the thing is? What is it? What you laughing at? Bro,
Bryce do, girl, yeah. I mean, Bryce do tell you take his cap off. He always got his little dick in his hair.
Friendly, you so bad.
Where you seeing something? Was you just looking and you saw the white cloud?
Look on the other side.
I'm looking on the other side. Ain't nothing on here but some white cloud.
Flip it around.
Did you just kick him? I'm gonna slap his ass again with this damn thing. That's why you gotta draw the sperm in your face.
I'm here with the girls. We are here celebrating Raven going away. Okay, you guys, Raven is about to open her gift that
Raven's gift.
Got her. Okay. Wish you the best of luck. You know, definitely live it up. Like, go make some shit happen, though, for real.
For real.
I
need
my birthday present. April,
you got
today. Spring sleeping. Why the fuck my hair look my beard? Why the hell ain't tell me?
Oh my God, don't say that. I said I was gonna do better.